When IBM's Deep Blue B chess champion Garry Kasparov back in 1997, the world was agog over AI's potential. Well, tomorrow, Google DeepMind's AlphaGo system will face an even tougher test in a series of matches against a top-ranked master in the ancient game of Go. The tournament will in many ways be an ultimate challenge for the artificial intelligence system following its victory last fall, which was roughly a decade earlier than anyone had expected, over European champion Fan Hui. Is this humanity's last stand? Lee Ji-won has the latest on this high-profile face-off in Seoul.
Alphabet Incorporation Chairman Eric Schmidt, Demis Hassabis, the CEO of DeepMind Technologies and developer of AlphaGo, and Korea's Se-dol, the reigning human grandmaster of the game, all appeared at a press conference on Tuesday in Seoul. They each had some final words before a major tournament pitting E against the AI program AlphaGo gets started on Wednesday.
I am still confident that I will win against AlphaGo, but if I understand the algorithm of the program correctly, if artificial intelligence is able to imitate human intuition, it may be a challenge for me to win all five games. But I will do my best to show that it's not time for artificial intelligence to overcome humanity yet.
The Go player added that he's never played against someone who isn't human. To prepare himself for the challenge, he did simulations where he imagined the tournament and the atmosphere to get himself used to the feeling that he's playing by himself. Team AlphaGo is just as ready. Since the program's victory against a human in a tournament last October, Hassabis, the program developer, has been working out some of the kinks and said he's excited to test the program again during the upcoming event.
And this is why we want to have this match, is we need to see if there are any weaknesses we don't know about. So of course we've tried to fix weaknesses that we know, but there may be something that our systems don't do that brilliant players like Lee Se-dol can create.
Both sides are confident of a victory, and with Lee Se-dol's creative playing and AlphaGo's almost undefeated history, both sides have a good chance of pulling it off. In any case, the world will be watching when the winner of the first match is announced tomorrow. Lee Ji-won, Arirang News.